Am I interrupting something?
No, we were just saying how weird it is that these China cups aren't actually made in China. Are they my boots?
Well, as subtle as you both are, I speak fluent eyebrow, so what is it you don't want me to know?
First of all, let's talk about your date with mysterious Theo.
It didn't happen, and it won't be happening. Now, what is it you don't want to tell me?
Brody's moving to Manchester.
He's been offered a gig running our mate's bar, some indie chain.
And, how do you feel about the father of your child moving away?
It's only Manchester. Faith will see him all the time, but it's you I'm worried about. The boots look great, by the way.
Wearing these is symbolic. I'm going to put yesterday in the memory bin and move forward anew with blisters. And anyway, Summer and Brody can do what they like. And maybe with them out the picture, we can all just get on with our lives.
That's amazing.
Am I the only one who's devilled about this? Well, he might be going on his own. Summer's putting a foot down.
Well, she doesn't want to go. Hmm. Maybe she just needs a little persuading. You'll never love
the same again. I've said you can come with me.
I'm not moving to Manchester.
Right, well, we'll just have to see each other when I'm not working then. It's not that far.
You'll be flat out at the bar all weekend and then you'll come back here and see Faith and I'll never be able to see you.
Well, if it's meant to be, then it'll work. But I don't see why you wouldn't want to come with me.
I hear congratulations are in order. Great news, guys.
What do you mean?
The big job. We moved to Manchester together. I know it's none of my business, but just in case you were worried, I want you to know that I'm really happy for you.
And you with your date? Looks like we're all moving on.
I heard your date didn't go too well.
You must be so excited to move to Manchester.
I am. When you spend a long time in one place, the baggage builds up, doesn't it?
Sure, I just didn't think you'd be so keen to move. What with the store doing so well and making new friends.
Well, I realised the only things keeping me around here were petty. And I couldn't pass up an opportunity on carving a new path with the love of my life.
Well, I guess I just have to hope that when I meet the love of my life, he wants to live here. Because I'm not going anywhere.
Change your heart.
I don't want to live without you. Not when I'm so close to getting my happy ending.
You're gonna love the Blue Lizard Sons. Honestly, it's such a step up from the Love Boat. Like four times the capacity when it's properly open, totally mixed clientele. We should probably think about where we want to live, though. You know, the Northern Quarter is amazing, but do we really want to be that close to work?
You're moving fast.
I know. I'm sorry. I don't want to bring up Sienna more than I have to, but I'm just so relieved that she's not going to make our life difficult anymore. And that she's happy for us. Let's move to Manchester's the closure we all need. I know things are moving fast, but that's why I love you. You take risks.
Yeah. Yeah, I do.
You all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I've just realised that I've got to tie up a couple of loose ends before I start making new plans. But I'll call you later.
Okay.